doesn't matter what way the contest is going to be, because there's only one champion here, and they know that. The UFC know that. That's why they flown me over here. I'm going to take your hometown boys' belt. Yeah, I don't believe any of these featherweights can take my power. When I swing that left hook, the human skull cannot take it. Your boy will fall if we face. Oh, Jose, his body is weak. He pulls out of contests every day. He's injured, so I know I would have to wait. So that is why I took a fight in the meantime. I have tried my best to be humble and give him maybe 2 rounds, but I cannot do that. I will stop Jose in 1 round. I'm still alive! I'm still alive! Talk is cheap! Talk is cheap!
Ele falou que continua vivo.
Look at his head when I raise it!
Look
I'll raise
face.
His head!
He's on that one! He's the jumbo!
I am the best! I am the best!
Eu sou melhor!
It is easy to say that while you are all the way up there! Come down here and say it! I don't just talk the talk, I walk the walk! Every time I say I'm gonna do something, I go and do it! If McGregor versus Aldo happens, 1 round, I'll take his head off and raise! He hasn't finished a fight in 9 years. Every time that goes into the layer rounds, he gets tired. So how can you say that I am not conditioned enough to face that man? His body is weak. He's on the way out. There's a new king of town, and you're looking at him. You know, for me, Chael talked the talk, but did not walk the walk. I walked the walk, as you can see by my performances. So only time will tell, but I am not the same as Chael Sonnen. People make that comparison all the time. I am not the same, I don't fight the same, I don't look the same, I don't approach the game the same. So that's all I can say to that. We are not the same. And that is that. If I was to fight in Brazil, we would be fighting next door in that 80,000 seater football stadium, because I fill football stadiums, unlike your champion Jose. Everybody says his leg kicks this, leg kick that. But fighting an opposite stance opponent, that knee is always in play. I have broken Destin people's foot year. Before trying that
fall,
kick.
Man.
So we can see what will happen.
You fall against Destin.
You best believe when I eliminate Jose Aldo and take that belt, I will go up and challenge for that 155 pound belt as well. Thank you for your support. I really appreciate it. It is great to see the passionate Brazilian crowd. You are not as passionate as the Irish crowd, but you do okay. I look forward to coming and challenging Jose Aldo for the belt.
Valeu.
Ireland versus Brazil, let's do it. Dennis is an easy contest. I like to think of Dennis as a keep rich, or keep fresh, get rich fight. I respect all competitors that step into the octagon. And of course, the Brazilian fighters have been game changers throughout the years. I am a big Anderson Silva fan. He's one of the pound for pound greatest of all time. But again, business is business. It is not personal. And I must eliminate Jose Aldo on my way to the gold. So it is not personal. The mamacitas like my hair. The Brazilian mamacitas like my hair. If they want, I'll fight Jose tomorrow night. No problem. It was your mother.
Mais estilosos do UFC, com certeza. Aprovado ou não?